Hi guys, it's Mark from AnyPond.com, your trusted resource in the UK for ponds and water features. And today we're talking about pond maintenance costs. What affects the cost of pond maintenance and what is the true cost of pond maintenance? So how much does it cost to clean a pond? Well, this pond behind me is absolutely massive. It's huge, so it costs a lot more than a small pond that's 6 foot by 4 foot or 2 meters by 1 meter. This particular pond is absolutely massive and it obviously costs a lot more with treatments, with equipment, with electricity. The running cost on this particular pond is very high because of the size of the... It's like having a house. How much does it cost to maintain a large house or a small house? Also, what affects the cost of pond maintenance is how far or the location of the pond. It might be that you're a long way away from a pond contractor and obviously the traveling time increases the price. So if you're near a pond contractor, then obviously you haven't got so much traveling time. If you're just a few minutes down the road, then they don't have to travel very far at all. So they can spend a lot more time on the pond itself and be a lot more efficient. Another thing, the design of the pond. So if you've got the right design, it can be very efficient and it's not time consuming at all. So that brings down the cost. Also, it's a case of, you can think about the cost of maintaining a pond with the amount of electricity that you're using. The cheapest way to move water around is air, believe it or not. Pumping air down into the bottom of the pond and letting that float up through the water column is a lot cheaper than actually pumping water. And you don't necessarily need to have all of the water being pumped through. It's more of a case of, on a big pond like this, pumping air in, it can create that circulation, so there's nowhere for the actual waste to settle and it'll actually help sweep the pond all the time to the right places. So it depends on the size of the pond, depends on the location. Also, it depends on what type of pond you've got, the style. This is a formal pool, about 80,000 litres. It's absolutely huge. It's about 3 foot deep and it was built over 100 years ago. It was relined about 15 with fiberglass and it's got a lovely formal shape. It was part of an original garden back when the Victorians were around. So it was built over 100 years ago, which is crazy to think. This has got about 40 to 80 koi in there, all over 12 inches long. So it's absolutely huge and it's a really good home for fish. At the moment, you can see it's actually green. So what's happening is the filtration system hasn't been configured properly. So what we're doing today is we're basically configurating the pond properly and sorting out the filtration system, sorting out the pump, sorting out the air stones, and within 7 to 10 days the pond will be crystal clear. So the true cost of pond maintenance, if you haven't got the right configuration, you're banging your head against a brick wall because it will never sort itself out and you're basically doing too much pond maintenance, maybe every week, every couple of days even. And what's happening is the system's not actually designed correctly or configured correctly. So you're basically doing a lot of far too much maintenance. With the right system, it can be less maintenance than grass. And you don't need to do regular maintenance. So it's basically you can live the water gardening lifestyle, enjoying a glass of wine, having a beer, you know, rather than cleaning out filtration systems. If you've got the right size filtration system and the pump and the configuration, the amount of flow and everything, it will look after the pond for you like a bag on a vacuum. And then it's basically a case of you clean that bag out rather than the whole room, where if you don't have the proper equipment to clean the pond or the room, then you're having to clean the room all of the time. So if you've got the right size filtration system and the enough flow and circulation, so it's basically sweeping the whole of the pond all of the time, then pond maintenance, it's not a big deal. My name's Mark, the Pond Advisor, and my question to you is, how much does pond maintenance cost you? Comment below. If you like the videos that I'm providing, comment, like, and share. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.